All leaders need to understand that if they don't have our support as young people, the nation is not going to move forward. That's just the bottom line. What would we be without the influence of young people all over this world? Tell me.
At the end of 10 years, we realize nothing's changing. Nothing's happening. Nothing's changing. Nothing's happening. But it's not true. Even if right now you feel like people are listening to your voices, they do. They do. CEOs do.
From October 17th to 20th, the 7th UNESCO Youth Forum will bring together youth delegates from all around the world.
I believe young people can change this world. We are not all bad. Just give us a chance. I believe if you give us an opportunity for our voice to be heard, that we can affect significant change in this world. I totally believe that. I believe it can be done. My name is Teddy Frederick. I represent the island of Grenada, and I'm an agent of change.